right heap of it, haven't you? Git.
What are you doing?
We're going to knock your wall down.
By walking around in circles?
Yes.
Oh, that's a great idea. You go ahead and keep walking.
Keep walking. But you won't knock down our wall. Keep walking.
But she isn't gonna fall. It's plain to see. Your brains are very small to think walking will be knocking down our wall.
You silly little pecan. You silly little bees. You think that walking around will bring this city to its knees? The awesome powers of this wall we clearly demonstrated. Ah, but out here in the hot, hot sun, perhaps you're dehydrated?
Ah, pity them, Philippe.
Ah, mais oui, Jean-Claude, mais oui. Won't you join me in my irritating little song?
It would be an honor.
Keep walking, but you won't knock down our wall. Keep walking,
but she isn't gonna fall.
It's plain to see, your brains are very small. To think walking we'll be knocking down our wall. Keep walking, but you won't knock down our wall. Keep walking,
but she isn't gonna fall.
It's plain to see, your brains are very small. To think walking we'll be knocking down our wall.
Oh, I could watch them do this all day.
We've come to tell you, payment of your debt has been offered and accepted.
What payment? I gave you nothing. You have nothing. We have this.
What?
What? I am sorry.
Wait, what?
What?
What? The orchestra.
Thieves! How came you by the aid of our house?
That stone belongs to the king.
The king may have it. In our goodwill.
First, he must honor his word. They're taking us for fools. A filthy lie.
The Oaken Stone is in this mountain! It is a trick!
It's no trick.
What was that?
The stone is real.
What?
Betrayal!
What have you done?
I gave it to them.
What? 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 What?
She said what?
Yeah. I took it as my 14th share.
You would steal from me.
Steal from you? No. No. I may be a burglar, but I like to think I'm an honest one. I'm willing to let it stand against my claim.
Against your claim? Your claim. You have no claim over me.
Run!
I was going to give it to you. Many times I wanted to, but...
But what?
You are changed, Thorin. The dwarf I met in Bag End would never have gone back on his word. Would never have doubted the loyalty of his kin.